We was gonna go meet Clue up at Hot 97. But I thought that we was going to meet him like on a personal, like, you know, just meet him. Maybe I rap for him. I come in the room and Clue was fumbling around with something and getting his records and stuff together. And he's like, yo, all right, just go in there. So I go in. Nair ended up being the Hot 97 studio room. And I go in there and Noriega's in there. And, you know, I knew Noriega at the time because Noriega was one of like the hottest dudes in New York City at the time. After he did his commercial break drop, he came in there and was like, yo, we gonna come back from commercial and then we just gonna, you know, start spitting and stuff from there. So I'm just like, whoa. I had a little rap that I was putting together that day, but I didn't have it super down packed. You know, I almost was kind of like leery about trying it out there. Like I was thinking like, maybe I should just go with something that I know back and forth, no problem. But I said, it's too dope. Let me just try it. So when we came back on the break, he was like, yo, I got my boy Fabolous Sport here and Noriega. We're going to get into the freestyle. So I was like, all right. And, you know, he threw the beat on. I rap.
Like this, we gon' hit ya like this, it don't stop. No, yo, no, just in case y'all was lost, I'm the face in the sauce.
Even though my face hadn't been in the sauce yet.
Long Cuban, white ice placed in the cross.
Slow bros hate to see me race in the Porsche.
Wanna call pose, have me getting chased by the force. Then know I got those, my case getting tossed.
And I steal y'all hoes, that's why y'all bass when I floss.
On a case to endorse, paces of Franks. Turn star, now y'all wanna scar our faces with shanks.
A little risky of me because I really didn't know it by heart. Like I really just wrote it kind of like on my way up there, you know what I'm saying? And Nori came right in after me, so it kind of not even looked like I messed up or anything. And now I said, all right, I got that one out the way. I felt like I needed one more to just, you know what I mean, like put it down and really, really say that I was here, you know what I'm saying? That other one was so quick, it was in and out. So right after Nori finished his rap, I came right back in again, you know what I'm saying? And you know, this time it was one that I knew back and forth, like I could swag it out and say it however I wanted to. Like I could say this one in my sleep, you know what I'm saying?
Every week I'm in a different S, smoking a spliff of cess.
Bokey Coogee with the vest, Cox Smith and West.
With a fest, he'll be at peace with the rest. Total weapon, still be stepping with finesse.
Was your name Fabolous before
the
second verse? Or I actually
I think I spelled it.
Sister Fabolous in the new S, circle in the US.
I didn't really have a set name yet, which was weird because I just used to just use my initial, but I didn't want to use J as my name because there were so many other J rappers. So when he thought that was my name and gave me that name, even though that wasn't the particular name I really wanted to stick with, it kind of like just stuck.
And that was Clue who gave you the name.
Yeah, Clue was just saying, yeah, I got Fabolous here. And I think he had thought that because he had heard like something previous where I said the Fabolous vocabulous. And I was like, all right, maybe it is Fabolous. Maybe that's my name.